I've got like a blood blister on my toe right now, so I'm gonna have to run the second half in sandals.
This is definitely the silliest marathon ever.
I just really want it to be over.